I am Fitz. Now, that is F-I-T with a Z. And what do you say we pause from the countdown to head down the hall and uncover a vast domain of country music riches in Bob Kingsley's Ct40 Vault? All right, now all I have to do is activate the scanner, dilly whopper thingy, to unlock this door. Hey, look at that. We're in, folks. So let's go back to a year of huge firsts and lasts. The first Pontiac Trans Am was introduced, the first man landed on the moon, and the Beatles performed their very last public performance. It was the year of Woodstock, 1969, and in country music, the Man in Black was on top of the charts with a song that began with the credits for all the singers.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in
the sky, Lord, in the sky.
6 weeks at number one, Johnny Cash and a song written by Carl Perkins called Daddy Sang Bass. Now let's pass the aisles and the shelves to this week in 1996, when our number one song was by a Canadian.
You're not into love, I'm out of here.
Shania on fire. Shania Twain and her double week number one. If you're not in it for love, I'm out of here. And now we're walking, passing another decade worth of memorabilia and hits to this week in 2006, when a former gas station attendant turned veterinary clinic worker turned American Idol winner earned her very first number one hit with one titled, Jesus Take the Wheel.
Jesus Take the Wheel.
Back in 2006, that one spent 5 weeks at number one for Carrie Underwood. Now, it's always a blast to the past visiting the Ct40 Vault, but for now, it is time to make our way back over the threshold and let that Brobding Noggy door slam shut.